Okay.
I'm gonna kill you guys.
Okay. What are First of all, you need one of these filled up with water. You can use ordinary tap water, distilled water from the store, whatever, it doesn't matter. Okay. There you go, right next to the raccoon snout. All right, I forgot to mention, this is a tutorial on how to remove raccoon snout from your deck.